car right there?
Yeah.
Now it belongs to you guys.
Get out of here!
This is your car.
Oh, man. Hotel.
Yes.
Oh, yes. My God. Thank you, Jesus.
Yes.
Oh, that's wonderful.
I understand you've been going a while now without a vehicle.
That's true.
And I heard your request. I understand you do a lot for the community. And I just want to say thank you. And our way of saying thank you is the Sober House want to be a blessing to you on Father's Day and give you your own vehicle. You can go and look at it.
Wow.
Awesome. He's great.
I just want to say I hope this guy do you some service, and the Sober House just want to say thank you. Keep up the good work. You never know who's watching you. God heard your prayer, and the Sober House answered your request, and the Sober House just want to say we love you, man.
Thank you, Pastor. Love you, too. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Oh, bless the name of Jesus. Hallelujah.
You can open the back door, look in the back seat.
Oh, yeah, sure.
Yeah.
Hallelujah. Yes, it is. Thank you so much. Wonderful. Wonderful. This is truly great. This is. Wow. Great. Great. Plenty of room. This is great. This is awesome.
So just think today, if you want to go to church, you can drive yourself down to church.
I think we will. We're on our way right now to give God the praise. Hallelujah. Hey, come on. Glory to God.